That's what I'd expect you to say. Dumb people are always blissfully unaware of how dumb they really are.
I hate you, Patrick.
I hate you more.
I hate you no matter what.
Yeah, well, I'd hate you even if I didn't hate you.
I'd hate you even if that made sense.
I'd hate you even if you were me. That's how much I hate you.
Hey, another jellyfish.
It's Squidward, silly.
It's kind of creepy looking when it moves.
Yeah, you're right, SpongeBob. What's so great about a nerdy pickle?
If I could just touch the hem of his pocket protector, then maybe some of his greatness would rub off on me.
SpongeBob, as a friend, I must say that's really geeky.
Oh my gosh! Jeffrey Jellyfish! Oh, wait, Jeffrey! I have to touch you!
Attention, customers! Today's special is a Krabby Patty served in a greasy sauce and grilled to perfection. And don't forget to ask us to the fries. It'll be our...
That guy got hit in the head with a coconut!
I would do anything for you!
Why don't you go jump off a building?
Anything.
Punch yourself in the face. Doesn't that hurt you?
Do you want it to hurt me, Kevin?
How's your collection coming along?
Well, I don't mean to brag, but it's pretty sweet. I'm in the process of acquiring issue 347, which will give me my fourth complete set.
No.
What weenies.
I'm waiting.
We're waiting.
You mean we can't say anything bad about dumb old Texas?
No, you can't.
Oh, then can we say people from Texas are dumb?
No, you can't say nothing about Texas.